अंदर की नमस्कार एंड गुड ईवनिंग टू एवरीबडी ऑन द स्टेज अंदर फर्स्ट लेट मी कंग्रेचुलेट यू ऑन दिस फिल्म नज़न चेप्पाला नेनु ई लोपल की वच्चे वरकु एंदुकु वस्तुन्नानु कूडा नाकु तेलियदु वारु फ्लाइट दिगगाने अडे एं चेप्पिंदि कूडा नाकु अर्थं कावट्लेदु एदो वच्चेसानु तो पाटु सो एनीवे ऐम सो हैप्पी नाकु एप्पुडु हैदराबाद कोच्चि इला अंदर्नि कलिसेटप्पुडु नाकु नालो ओक चाला ओक हैप्पीनेस वस्तुंदि बिकॉज़ ऐ फील सो मच अ पार्ट आफ् तेलुगु सिनिमा नेनु वरु फस्ट याक्ट चेयडानिकि ओक डिसिजन तीसुकुनेटप्पुडु द फस्ट थिंग ऐ टोल्ड हर प्लीज़ डू तेलुगु फिल्म्स ऐ सेड there is a fantastic industry, they will give you the best roles, they will treat you like a queen and you will be very happy. What I felt, I told her. I first would like to congratulate the producer, director and of course Naresh and all the actors and this tall actress and all the technicians. The film looks very interesting chala interesting ga kanipistundi it's about an under trial about a story on that which is very nice telugu cinema needs to survive now it is a very very difficult time ee difficult time lo meer aa challenge teeskuni ippudu oka manchi picture oka different picture teeskuni audience ki ichetappudu definitely it will be welcomed and I wish you all the best and I wish everyone all the best thank you
కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ ఎంటైర్ టీమ్ పిక్చర్ చూడగానే టైలర్ చూడగానే ఇది పెద్ద హిట్ అవుతుందని తెలిసిపోతుందండి అండ్ కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ ఎంటైర్ టీమ్ అండ్ దట్ వర్క్ సో ది న్యూ స్టైల్ ఆఫ్ డబ్బింగ్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు లెర్న్ నౌ ఆఫ్టర్ 140 మూవీస్ అండ్ నరేష్ రియలీ థాట్ అస్ హౌ టు బి డెడికేటెడ్ ఇన్ డబ్బింగ్ అది ఒక సీన్ చేసేటప్పుడు ఈజ్ యాక్చువల్లీ హ్యాంగింగ్ అప్సైడ్ డౌన్ అక్సైడ్ ఉన్నప్పుడు ఎలాగ ఉంటుంది వాయిస్ ఎలాగ ఉంటుంది అని You try to experiment that and experience that and try to bring it out on the screen. Really bravo to you. And that is the dedication you need with the artist and same with the director Vijay. First time he's doing a film. And it looks like a very difficult film to handle. It's not an easy film to handle. And under trials, how they go through life. And you must have experienced. Adi alaga untundi. Alagane affair petti lopala pettestaru malli bayataki raaganike difficult. It's very difficult. So that is one thing which is also social message also is there how people are treated within the four walls and of course all the friends over here who are here for a very long time I saw the trailer I saw the teaser and trailer even looks better I'm sure the movie will be much greater than what that we have seen here and of course Varalakshmi Varu is of course becoming a good actor So instead of becoming a star, she's becoming an actor. There is more scope for actors than stars. So more and more characters that you do, you can keep on being there till the very end. So if Varu lives till 100 years, she can still keep on acting in a lot of movies because I live for 108 years. What do you think? What do you think? Because, No, I said if she works for 100 years, I'll work for 108 years in Japan one day.
Yes, sir. I am fixed for 200 years. Already 100 over.
And sorry about my look, Andy. This is for Maniratham's Ponni and Selvan. I've been working for almost 60 days.
Wow.
So, I'm going to put the beard. I don't know when I look at my face. It'll take another 6 months to look at my own face. So anyway, that's a great film. That's an epic film that's going on in Hyderabad and Ramajirao. And all the best to the entire team. And Varu, of course, is... developing into a good actor I like to love to say that on the stage not because she's my daughter she has grown up on her own we have not supported her much I have not supported her much I have not given her a chance to act in movies I have not recommended her to any directors or producers but she has made it on her own and that is one thing I love about Varu and thanks to all my friends if I start talking to talk about Harish and of course the tall everybody says tall Naomi yeah and of course tall Harish All people are very tall over here. You are very tall, ma. Yeah. Everybody, andru chepparu. Even Chiranjeevi garu kuda chepparu. Radhika garu tallest ani chepparu. So thanks to the entire film industry. And this is one time where after 2020, entertainment industry has had a very big setback. A setback lo malli theater ku raavadante, that's a very big challenge, and you're taking up the challenge, and bigger screen is what has to work, and you're making it work with films like this. It will work. Thank you andi chade chustunnaru ammai, because she's saying Sharad gar chalu, because everybody has to go neat. Adhe chepparu kada, mind was adhe kada
abbe led sir
malli
meer organic mask eskunnaru ani chustunnanu.
Thank you, and once again all the best to everybody. Thank you.